Hi there, we're going to do a cold start on my Hillman Chevrolet. It's not all that cold out, but it usually fires right up. Takes a few minutes, couple of minutes for it to warm up a little bit. I always warm it up before I drive. It's carbureted and it's a warm-blooded little machine. The radio. I'm not even sure how to work it anymore. Sunshine.